Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
Okay, now we want to add your contact information. To do this, go to Widgets. Choose the text widget. Choose footer 1, add widget. Type in your title. And here you can add your contact information. Andrew Watts, King Street 44, 45, 45, USA. Okay, so now we want to add the email. This email will be a link, so when your customers click on the email, they will come to the email program. I will paste a HTML script. You will find this at my homepage uploadvp.com. I will put a link to this HTML script in the description. This is the text before the email, and this is the email your customers can email to. So change this, Andrew Watts gmail.com, and this is the text of the link, so you can add the email as well so they understand that this is the email. Okay, this is how you add your email. And now we want to have the phone number. Okay, and also to have this address lined up, you have to type in this keyboard symbol and BR and do the opposite. You can copy this paste it after the street address and also here, and also paste it here. Click on save, go to website. Okay, so we have the contact widget in place, the title, the street address, the email, and the phone number. So when your visitors click on the email, they will come to this email program, so they can email you directly. Okay, so this is how you add your contact information in the footer. Up next, we are going to add a post.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com, and we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.